Hi, this is Matt with Vault Insurance and Investments. Today we're going to talk about how to reset your user ID and password for the Washington Health Plan Finder site. First step, go to wahealthplanfinder.org. You can Google it if you like. Just make sure you are going to the correct state-sponsored site. We recommend using Google Chrome as your browser since the Exchange website is optimized for use with Chrome. Pay attention to the logo and web address when choosing a search result. Avoid clicking on ads that look like they are for the site because they are not. Next, go to the top right of the screen and click on Sign In. Please note, you will need to enter the original email you used to sign up for an account. Clicking Sign In will take you to the login screen where you can complete four different things. First, you can sign into your account. Second, you can select Forgot Username if you've forgotten your username. Third, select Reset Password if you don't remember your password. And fourth, you can create a new account. If you've already created an account, even going back to the inception of the Washington Health Plan Finder Exchange, do not create a new one. Your Social Security number can only be tied to one account. So if you have created an account in the past, you need to select Forgot Username and or Reset Password to gain access to your original account. Creating an additional sign-in account will result in an error during the application process, and you will only be able to complete an application through the original account. To get your username, click on the Forgot Username button, then enter the email address you used when setting up the account. Sometimes people might use a junk email address because they are concerned about getting a bunch of emails from the Washington Health Plan Finder. So keep that in mind when attempting to get your username sent to you. If unsure, you can try the different email addresses you might have used. This could be three or four options if you have work and personal email accounts. Click Next when prompted, and you will receive an email with your username from the Washington Health Plan Finder. To reset your password, click on the Reset Password button, then enter your username, the one you just got in your email, and you'll be able to reset your password. The password needs to be 8 characters, a mix of uppercase, lowercase, a number, and a special character. Make note of your username and password for future reference, but you can always come back and complete this process if you forget in the future. If you run into any problems with resetting access to your account, usually security question issues, call the Washington Health Plan Finder customer support number, which you can get by going to the top right of the screen, just under the Sign In button, and selecting Customer Support, then Contact Us. Call the toll-free number listed, and they can help you with security question issues. The Customer Support tab is also where you can choose Find a Broker to get help from us. By choosing Vault Insurance and Investments from the organization name dropdown, typing Vault when you have the field selected will bring you to the right entry, or call us directly at 425-256-3105. Please contact the agent who sent this to you if you have any questions regarding this process, or visit our website, choosevault.com. Start planning for tomorrow today.